Before we go to our next performance, we will now distribute the certificates of completion as well as certificates of achievement for completing their courses for the WeDance Academy program, which started in February, to the students. I invite Mr. George Nasiel, the director, CEO of Lamka Film Academy, to help me with this. And also, we will be announcing the results of the scholarship audition that was held last Saturday for our upcoming batch. All right. Give a big round of applause. It is because of him that we are here tonight. And now I request the students to get ready and be ready to get on stage. Now I invite our ushers to help us in bringing the certificates. Certificate of appreciation. I'll read out the first certificate and then we'll be moving on. This certificate is presented to name as a token of appreciation for participating in the WeDance Academy Grand Showcase on 27 July 2018 at YPA GHQ Hall, Hyangtam Lamka, Surutsanpur, Manipur, signed by Creative Director and CEO Director. First up, I invite Dar Lom Thang. Next, Jesper Sang Wan Sang. Next, Katrine Guite. Next, Ching Teng Lai Guan Ching. Next, Dina Liangwal Song Kim. Next, Kaden Wankimi. Next, Jennifer Siami. Next, Spencer Diablo. Next, Mercy. Next up, Sa Din Mung. Next, Andy. Next, Christine. Kitchen Guru Kim. Eric. Maso Kim. Amanda Lutcher, go on me. Since February. And this program would not be possible without our donors and sponsors. Now I request all the sponsors to come up on stage. Sponsors of WeDance Academy Grand Showcase to come up on stage and give away the certificates. We are really grateful that we have our generous sponsors and donors without whom this show tonight would not be successful. All right, please come up on stage. Now let's give a big round of applause for our donors and sponsors. First, Dar Long Thang. Ming Riboy. Jasper. Katrin Guite. Singte. Dina. Kellen Wankimi. Janila Ramsiami. Spence Lepiamel. Mercy. Sanbinun. Andy. And before we give out the last certificate, I'll be reading it out. This is to certify that Name has successfully completed level 1 course in the style which they are, dance style, for a duration of 6 months from February to July 2018. Christy Vipay. Alright, now last Saturday we had a scholarship audition where we selected team members, or let's say crew, for WeDance Academy. This selection was based, is for the, yes, trainees who will be eventually becoming the teachers here in WeDance Academy, also going out for performances and going to different shows and events representing the name of WeDance Academy. So in that audition, we had 3 rounds. The first round was a choreography round, after which was a solo by them, by each of the auditionees, and finally we had the interview round. So after that audition, in that audition we had over 35 auditionees, and among that we'll be selecting 5 dancers from the current students of WeDance Academy, as well as 3 students from upcoming newcomers into this academy. So now we will be announcing the results of the scholarship audition of WeDance Academy. The first one I'm going to call out is Katrin Guite. Let's give a big round of applause for her. Secondly, Solina Alal Kumtiri. Third, Joseph Sante. The fourth one, Jilun Mintham. And the fifth one from the current students, Lian Lelsia. Next on stage, James Tang Lian Mu. Yes, he's coming on his way. Next, Joshua Haukip. Last but not the least, Kailem Wan. Let's give it a big round of applause. These are the 8 new selected members for the scholarship audition of WeDance Academy. And now they will be taking a pledge. I invite Mr. George to take over.
I would like to call Kane and Tang, our donors, to give the order to one of the students. Kailem Wan, please raise your hand. Sir D. Len Olal, D.I.A.D.C.C. Z. Lun Min Thang. Miss Grace, Mr. Lianlao Xiang. Frank Lun. Catherine Wade. Solina Lamontiri. Joseph Sante. James Tanglianbo. Alright, the level one is Joshua Haomin Tang Haokip. I'll give you in a moment, please. So this certificate is not 4 years. This is a statement of pledge, so you have to submit it to the academy. Let us buy tomorrow again. Then we read out the statement and all students, you have to follow all the new members. So let's start. Statement of pledge. I hereby make a statement of pledge that I will sincerely abide by the rules and regulations of Lamka Film Academy while acting as a member of WeDance Group and extend my capacity to bring honor to LFA. I also wholeheartedly thank my sponsors for their kind gifts and giving me the opportunity of fulfilling my cherished dream of becoming a grand dancer. So, please one by one. Yes, nature here. Come one by one. Joshua Haomin Tang. Meanwhile, those others, I'd like to call them to bring up the mementos for the donors.
Thank you.
congratulations and thank you. You may exit. Now we will be going back to our performances. We have saved some of the best performances yet. Next up, we have Mr. Stephen M. Tung performing his new single called Sexy Lalu. He will be accompanied